just to kind of give you the commentary that I have or review on live fire. So this fire is a live fire, and it was started with live fire. So what an awesome thing. However, I'm showing you guys, or I'm going to roll in some live footage of live fire and kind of tell you guys, or to kind of share with you guys, my experience with it and why at least my first impressions on live fire is not that favorable. Now, honestly, when I got this stuff, I was expecting to be pretty wowed. I've seen a lot of cool marketing and cool videos on live fire explaining how it's great, how it's one of the best fire starters you can get. And certainly I can see there are favor for it. It is nice to have a controlled amount of tinder that you can use to start your fire and then just pinch it off when you're done with it. However, I will say that I was really unimpressed with how it started. In fact, actually, it was started on the first strike, and I was pretty happy about that. Sorry about my fire here. It seems to be a little unruly today. That's why it's on the rocks. But it seemed to start just fine, but then the wind really easily took it out. And in fact, I had to strike it and strike it and strike it and strike it again. Sorry about that. I had to strike it and strike it and strike it again just to get it to go. And I actually had to fluff it up a little bit because it just was not wanting to go. So sadly, I'm pretty disappointed with how well it burnt, because I was expecting a lot more. I was expecting it to be much like Tinder Quick in how easy it is to catch and how well it is to burn. However, even Tinder Quick burns far easier than that. So overall, my impressions of live fire is probably best put on a scale from 1 to 10, and I'd probably give it about a 6. And the reason why is it still worked as advertised. It still did technically start. However, the reason why I'm taking 4 points off of it is for the fact that it doesn't seem to be very wind resistant, and it's something that you have to manually fluff up and kind of make it ready to use, not so much just pop it open and strike it, and I kind of don't like that. So anyways, guys, that is my impressions and a fire started by the live fire. So anyways, is it enough for it to be disqualified from my use? Not necessarily. It's still going to be used, and it's still going to be out here starting fires, but it's not going to be my top fire starter per se, because things like the wet fire and things even like the Tinder Quick burn far better than this. So anyways, guys, as my fire is whisked away by the wind, I'm just going to throw it out onto the rocks and let it die. But anyways, guys, that is all I have to say about the live fire and starting it. It was pretty fun to use, but overall, I'm just not that impressed.